Hi everyone, welcome to today's video where we'll be talking about how to release your inner child. As we grow older, we tend to lose touch with our playful and carefree nature, which can leave our lives dull and prone to pent-up stress. It's important to reconnect with that inner child to bring perspective and a familiar happiness you once had when you were young back into your life. So let's get started. Step 1. Identify your inner child. Discovering your inner child starts by reflecting on your childhood memories and identifying the activities that brought you joy. Take some time to explore those activities and see which ones you still enjoy. You may be surprised by how much happiness you can find in reconnecting with your childhood passions. Step 2. Embrace your inner child. Let go of your adult worries and responsibilities and allow yourself to be playful and carefree. You can't fully reap the benefits of exploring your inner child if you're embarrassed of it. Remember what it was like to play without any expectation or pressure and allow yourself to experience that joy again. I accomplished this by meditating, practicing mindful thinking, and not being too critical of myself.
Your biggest hater is yourself.
Hashtag true. One way to release your inner child is to do something creative, whether it's painting, drawing, or building something. Let your imagination run wild and don't worry about the outcome. Just enjoy the process and have fun. For me, I enjoy doing old challenges from 2012. They bring me a nostalgic feeling that allows me to lower my wall of anxiety and expectation and transports me back to simpler times. If coming up with something creative is too much for you, you could always participate in step 4, which is play a game. Playing a game is another great way to release your inner child. Whether it's a board game or a video game or a game of tag, let yourself get lost in the moment and enjoy the thrill of competition and fun. Finally, my last tip for you is don't take life too seriously and remember to enjoy the little things. So there you have it, 5 steps to releasing your inner child. Remember to identify who your inner child is, embrace your playful nature, do something creative, and play a game. Thanks for watching, and I hope this video has inspired you to reconnect with your inner child.